Alright, hello everyone. Garrett here. Today we are here with Mafia 3. Now, before we even start this video, I want to say a viewer discretion is very, very, very strongly advised, as this game does contain language. I do not condone any of the language or racist beliefs presented in this video or in this game. Now, with that being said, we can now continue on to the game. However, there is a disclaimer on this video. There is the strong warning and long language advice in the beginning of the video. Now, do not blame the language or anything blamed on me. I am playing this game just because of the enjoyment and the enthusiasm you get from playing it, and it's just here to present content for you. Now, again, with that being said, I present to you Mafia 3. Now, I don't want to point out, I have never played Mafia 3 before. So, brand new experience. I have played just a very small amount, but that's a gun. I'm not used to mechanics.
Still not sure about leaving him like this. He came through with the truck just like we asked. The grease is part of the making it look good. You got guys. Don't take a chance. Alright then, that's that. God damn. We should get going. You got the keys so you can drive.
Come
on, let's get the hell out of here.
I'm not used to the controls in this game, so it's gonna take me a minute. That's how you holster the weapon. That's how you aim it. Alright, cool. Alright. Accelerate. Let's go. I have watched a couple playthroughs. Oh, I need to turn off the radio now that I think about it. Game. Audio, maybe? Audio. Music. I'm gonna have to turn the music off just because of the fact of. Yeah, copyright.
The old man wanted us to keep one of the guards alive, help throw the feds off the trail.
Like you said, I take a chance. Besides, if I learn anything from being over in Nam, someone's willing to flip sides once, we're probably willing to do it a second time. Fuck you in the process.
So answer me this.
It's not wrong.
What's the craziest thing you saw over there?
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh. Come on, you gonna answer the question or what?
Yeah. We on the coast of Quang Nai.
Keep forgetting that's not a turn.
Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we get him onto a medical ship. And this woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand and the leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops and tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape. Tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to him? She says, I can always have another baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hey, man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought you were gonna tell me a story about some goop getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, god damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think. Conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day everything bomb flat. You put people up against the wall, they will do anything to survive.
That better have been one delicious fucking pig.
See, I mean, yikes. I'm gonna go silent whenever they talk, just to let them talk, let everyone hear, just to, you know, yeah, let everything be heard and make sure I don't miss anything, because that's a problem I have when I play these types of FPS games or any type of storyline game. I talk over the characters and I kind of end up missing on what I need to do or what I need to be heard. Oh.
Guards at the reserve probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
I'll just leave it under the seat.
Now, up here, I have played the game a little bit, just so I know what comes up in the levels.
Now, to see if these forged IDs are worth it.
And as this guy's about to say, do not take offense to anything that is said in these games, especially this type of game. This is 1968. Where it was very profound to use racist terms, etc. So, yeah. Just, I'm gonna make that disclaimer a lot throughout the videos. Do not take offense. As you see. So, do not get offended by that type of language, as it's going to be used a lot throughout this game. Let's go.
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
All right.
Okay.
Now, here we go.
Put your IDs up the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
The fuck's this shit heel doing here?
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet.
those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burning room.
How much
you bring in? $238,546. Small bills mostly. I'll have Miss Gale call up your office when we're done. Sure. The delivery. Appreciate it.
For how you running this game?
You need to check that scattergun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Alright.
Buying rooms down in the cellar. This way.
That's cool.
I've seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
And my cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for 2 tours, got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job. It ain't your nigga who staggers in his hide on the spot.
Alright. Where do they want me? Oh. I was confused.
You bastards better not be playing with each other back there.
Fuck you! Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, then it gets sent to Dallas, then it comes back. Yeah, it doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense.
Okay, then.
Here we are.
I don't understand why they're burning money, but I'm not gonna ask a question.
Put those bags on the table there.
Oh, okay.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
I guess the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Fuck, that's some heat right there.
Used to use coal for it, but a year or so back.
Jesus Christ.
God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up anytime now.
Give me a second.
Oh my God, look at his face. Oh!
Now you take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting in trouble with us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
Oh my God!
You know that house we've been renting now? Called over there last night. Told them I wanted to sell it.
Mm-hmm. Okay. See, the one thing I noticed about playing this game pretty early on, it has a lot of Hitman type of style of executions. Which I like that. I like the Hitman type of style executions, etc. Okay, let's enter the vault. All right. Guards, I believe, should actually, yeah. Sure. Where's that AR? Such a bad aim.
He's right there. Got him. Suspects got him.
Back me
up here.
Suspect's on the move.
He's coming for me.
How about we finish this?
Get this asshole off me.
Good, greed. Okay, so this is, like, not good at all. Now that I'm actually trying to go through. Okay, I should have took that shot when I had the chance.
How's that feel? No one's taking me out yet, son. Let's get those cocksuckers.
Okay, that guard... Oh, it just killed all of us. Oh, that's not okay. I need that shotgun. Yeah, we kicked a hornet's nest. Oh, wait.
Bust the door. I'll watch your ass. My old man gonna shit a brick when he hears about this.
I mean, I shot it, so I can't.
Give me that damn thing.
Oh, okay, we should gotta do the lock stuff. There we go. Alright. So.
Way worse than this over in Nam. We'll smoke only shit. Stay close to the vault. Watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Okay.
Got an officer down.
All right. I mean, at least I admit it. 1 week before Mardi Gras. Okay, so this is... It's a flashback now. Okay, so it's a flashback before the Federal Reserve robbery took place. Alright. And this is just where he's sitting on the bench. He's so much bigger than everyone. Where's it put that? There we go. It's like, mess with my car, I will hurt you. close. Where are we at? What is this? A taste of the action.
Okay.
So Sammy's doing all right.
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
But he'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
Okay. There actually is cops in this game, so I didn't have to worry about
it. Your car, bash it up all you want.
Yep, right there's the cops.
You remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want some. I say, sure. It's free money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than three words, and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses, and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with.
Oh.
Fucking around aside, that was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
There's no way Sal's gonna go along
with it. Oh, I almost just ran over someone that died for some reason. Oh my god.
Still clear of the hollow in Frisco, just selling the French wall. George's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. George is a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way split. Damn, you scratching the paint.
Yeah.
Come on, we're going through the front. I ain't having your wall here. I ask you to back down.
Okay then. So from what I understand, I think his father, because I'm not 100% certain, but I'm pretty sure father's black mob guy. I don't know. Because I'm pretty sure he is definitely in debt.
Maybe it did. How do you know?
Where's the bed? Where's the bed? Oh, it's over here. I'm retarded. Ah, Betty, bye. Okay. Now back upstairs. Skibbity boop bop, bop beep boop bop. I'm actually going to skip that cutscene, because these are very, very long cutscenes. Like, they're a couple minutes long, so whatever. Okay. So I'll do this mission, and then we'll end it off there.
Welded, most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. Gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
Give Yellow. Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Warm meal, warm heart. Oh, shot.
Yep.
Nice to see you. You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessing's mine, ma'am.
Couple of days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Everyone's so peaceful.
It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Regine?
I'm good. Nice to see you around the hollow again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Run, Regine!
Once we're done with you, Lincoln!
Oh God. Boy. Give me that gun. I don't know what any of that means, because I don't speak whatever language that was. I'm pretty sure that was Italian, but whatever. Works for me. But, on that note, we are going to leave Mafia 3 off here, and I will pick up next time with the Swamp Mission. If you guys do enjoy this and you do want to see more Mafia 3, go ahead and let me know down in the comments, leave a like on the video, and I will see you guys in the next one. My name is Garrett, and peace out.